What is up, everyone? My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to what is probably going to be the finale of Heart of the Swarm. So, without further ado, let's head to Core Hall.
Inform the Broodmothers. The Swarm moves on Core Hall. At last, Mengsk will suffer for his crimes. Going to Core Hall. It's time.
This is funny.
Why are you telling us this, Kerrigan?
There will be ruin, destruction. Millions can die amid the chaos. Valerian, your people will need a leader.
You're right, Kerrigan. They will. If I'm to be that leader, I'll ask only one thing of you. Bring your swarm down outside the city. That will give us time to evacuate.
Core Hall is going to be the most difficult battle of my life, and you're asking me to make it harder.
I am.
I was wrong about you, Valerian. You're not like your father. I'll give you your chance. Make the most of it.
My queen, the swarm has assembled above Core Hall. The Broodmothers await your command.
Tell them to hold position in orbit. Stay out of range of the planet's defenses.
Dominion fleets are converging on our position. Terran troops are arriving from all over the sector.
Broodmother Kalisa, hear me. Have your Leviathans form a blockade. Kill anything coming into the system. Nothing will stop us. Core Hall is mine.
I have never seen so many Terrans. They are pulling everything back to defend this world.
Their orbital defenses will kill millions of us before we even hit the ground.
The Terrans have no chance. We are numberless. We are the Swarm.
I sense a broad frequency emanating from the palace in Augustgrad.
Yes, I sense it too. I can hear.
Dominion forces, this is your Emperor, Arcturus Mengsk. Core Hall is under attack by the Zerg Swarm. Our special weapons lab has been destroyed, our defenses stripped. Any fleet that can hear my voice, return to Core Hall. The seat of human power is under assault. Come, men. Defend your home.
Trapped like a rat in a cage, aren't you, Arcturus? I need a weapon to destroy Core Hall's orbital defenses, and I need it fast.
Can modify virophage sequence. Would concentrate bile. Expel as projectile.
Can you get it working in time?
Survival of swarm dependent on evolution, iteration. Trust process, trust sequences. Swarm will not fail.
The swarm is engaged with Core Hall's orbital defenses. We are ready to begin the surface invasion. My queen, your Leviathans are in position.
Unleash the swarm.
We will lose countless drop pods in the opening moments.
We're sending millions. Even if only a fraction gets through, it'll still be more than enough to take out these orbital defenses from the ground.
Through the orbital defense network.
Zerg! Blast it!
Dominion ground forces have secured this area. Our bio launchers cannot survive without support.
I'm going to handle this personally. Send in all the drop pods. They should be centered around this region. Alert me the moment one breaks through. I'll make sure the launcher survives. Speak.
The first bio launcher and its escort are entering Korhal's atmosphere.
Show me where it will land.
It will arrive here, my queen. Incoming transmission.
You've made a grave mistake. Setting foot on my world, Kerrigan. I will deliver you and your swarm back to whatever hell you crawled out of.
It is time. The swarm conquers all. What is it this time?
Is about to land. It will be vulnerable for a short period. The Dominion's Draken defense network is destroying most of our bio launchers in orbit.
Which means we can't afford to lose the ones that get through. Yes. It is. Speak. Is it this time? Retribution will be mine. It is time. This world is mine.
The next bio-launcher is breaking through Korhal's defenses.
We are without limit. No time like the present. Your queen listens. Minsk will suffer.
These gates lead to the Terran capital. Destroy them, and my brood can enter Augustgrad.
Good thinking. I'll break the gates open if I have time. Retribution. Yes.
Unacceptable command.
Retribution will be mine. Little queen listens. Our conquest continues. No time for the present. What is it this time? Make your peace.
A bio-launcher is about to arrive on Korhal's surface.
The swarm.
Launcher is landing in hostile territory. The Dominion base must be destroyed to secure the landing area.
Sons of Korhal, eliminate the Queen of Blades.
Yes. Your queen listens. Speak. with your peace. What is it this time? No time like the present. Your queen listens. The swarm conquers all. We are without limit.
Bio launcher is making landfall. Prepare for its defense.
Limit. The swarm conquers all. Mix will suffer. It is time. This world is mine. What is it this time?
The next bio launcher will arrive in enemy territory.
Has destroyed a gate. Move into the city.
The swarm. Yes. No time like the present. It is time. Our conquest continues. Make your peace. This world is mine.
Mineral field.
We adapt.
Mineral field depleted.
Nightwolves, you have your orders. Remove the Zerg threat.
Mineral field depleted.
To make your peace. I am the Swarm. The Swarm. Retribution will be mine. What is it this time?
The final bio launcher is about to arrive. Prepare for its defense.
the swarm.
Mineral field depleted. Our forces are under attack.
Retribution.
Another gate has fallen. Flood their pitiful city.
It is time. Speak. Make your peace. The swarm conquers all. We adapt.
Our forces are under attack.
I am the swarm.
That.
Dominion destroyed a bio-launcher. I will alert you when its replacement arrives.
The final gate has fallen. Move quickly!
Zagara, take your brood into the city while I secure the bio-launchers.
Yes, my queen.
I am
the High Cluster. Our forces are under attack.
What is it this time?
Our forces are under attack.
What is it this time? I am the swarm. We adapt. Our conquest continues.
The final bio-launcher is about to arrive. Prepare for its defense.
Mexico will suffer. Your queen listens. Speak.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
On hatch, hatch.
Yes.
Korhal's defense cannons have been destroyed. The swarm is gathering on the surface.
Destroy the Dominion's bases. Drive them into the city. Retribution will be mine. We are without the enemy. No time of the present.
Our
forces are in full retreat.
Isha,
yeah.
Have my brood mothers deploy their forces. Zagara, move your brood further into the city. Take up positions around the palace.
Yes, my queen.
It's time to dethrone an emperor.
Yeah, that's... I didn't get that achievement.
Your revenge is close now. Nothing can stop it.
Don't underestimate Minsk. He is by far the most cunning enemy we've ever faced. If I should fall, you must take the swarm from Korhal.
Flee? This is not the way of the Zerg.
Yet it is my will. You will obey my command and take the swarm to seek our true enemy. Find Amon. Destroy him before he can enslave the swarm again.
As you command.
You sit in that palace like a spider at the center of its web. But your web is falling apart around you, Minsk.
There were so many ways to fail. I feared we would not make it to the surface. But we did. You have made us so powerful. But when you have your revenge, will you leave us?
I am one with the swarm, Isha. If we survive this fight, we have even greater battles ahead. We will face them together.
Here you are, at the enemy's doorstep. It is almost over.
I don't think it will be that simple. It never is with Arcturus. He thinks around you, that one. He knows where you'll walk before you do.
But you've been part of so many of his plans. As accomplice or victim? I am sure you learned a trick or two, yes?
I did. We'll find out very soon if I was a good student.
I have seen more of the Terrans than ever before. In some way, I feel sorry for them.
How so?
They have their nations and their clans, but each one of them is alone inside. I wish I could help them by taking their essence for the swarm and then killing them.
The Terrans have no idea you're with me. They don't know about the Primal Zerg.
We will collect them.
You will surprise them. They have always used our psionic connection against us.
The Primal Zerg do not have this connection. The Primal Zerg do not need this.
Exactly.
Other planets, better essence than this one.
All right.
Ultralisk strain ready for augmentation. Dominion Laboratory discovered on Korhal. Experimenting on Ultralisks. Able to turn research against them.
All right.
Research facility, Metis. Zerg inside. Can capture. Can use.
Minsk certainly wants to keep us out. But we can use his own specimens against him. An Ultralisk. I can do a lot with this one. Hear me, Ultralisk. Break free. Fight to the door. Kill anything in your path.
Security Squad 4, what is going on in there?
There. Destroy that containment cell and free those ultra.
Compound released. Great potential. Bonding to Ultralisk sequences. Noxious strain releases poisonous explosion. Damages enemies in target area.
I didn't sign up for this.
This facility under control now! Contain those specimens, or the Emperor will have your head!
Outskirts of Augustgrad, military housing, supply center. Facility must be destroyed. Experimental nuclear weapons produced within.
The bridge is guarded by Dominion forces. Move forward. Secure the passage.
Experimental. We don't know what it'll do.
Fire the damn warhead now!
Analyzing damage. Radioactive compound infecting Ultralisk.
Make use of it.
Integrating with atrophied evolutionary path. Ultralisk strain Torask resuscitates dead tissue. Revives creature.
Press on. We continue the assault.
Put those monsters down and keep them down!
Cocoon forms upon death. Will revive momentarily.
It got back up! Oh, that ain't right!
Another warhead! I will turn this city into a radiated ruin if I have to. Another warhead!
Additional Ultralisks ready. Delivering now.
My car, man! I just paid that thing off!
That's funny.
Thank you. facility destroyed. Experimental weapon production no longer possible. We'll prepare Ultralisk sequence. Returning to Evolution Pit. Sequences ready for integration. Await decision.
I think we'll go. This
evolution
one.
Complete.
All right.
Your broods are ready, my queen. The invasion of Augustgrad begins at your command.
Kerrigan, look at what you have wrought. Thousands dead, all for your revenge.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcturus. You made every part of this happen.
I have done great and terrible things, it is true. And I would again, to protect humanity from monsters like you.
You use words like weapons, Arcturus, but words cannot save you now.
Oh, oh, I have other weapons. I just wanted to say goodbye, Kerrigan.
Our outlying broods are being eradicated.
The Terrans have deployed a side destroyer. It corrupts our own hive mind, ripping us apart from the inside. The field will quickly kill any Zerg who enters it.
Understood. Listen to me, all of you. The Dominion will launch an assault in a moment.
A diversion. To keep us from dealing with the Psi Destroyer.
Yes, and we're going to let them think we're diverted. Zagara, you have the swarm. Hold the middle. Stukov, take a force and screen her flanks. And Dahaka, this is your moment.
The device uses this Psi connection you share, but I do not have a Psi connection. I will not need it.
Exactly. Gather your pack. Let's see what your Psi Destroyer can do, Minsk. The swarm is going to be torn apart. We have to shut down this field now. Dahaka, this is the central hub of the Psi Destroyer. We're going to bring it offline permanently. The Psi Destroyer uses power links to extend its range. Disable them, and the field will shut down temporarily.
This field poses no threat to me. I will rip apart this power link myself.
Once the field is down, I'll command the swarm and destroy their defenses.
Then it is time to act. I will change.
What is that creature?
Yes. I follow. A Terran machine hides above. I will destroy it.
possible.
The destroyer field is down. Prepare a hive cluster for combat.
The Psi destroyer is rerouting power. The field will reactivate shortly.
Keep me informed on its progress, Isha. For now, I'm going to crush the Dominion. Your queen listens. Go! Attack while the field is down!
Drones, you can gather minerals faster.
It is time.
We should morph units that can attack flying units. Morphing Hydralisks or Mutalisks will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
It is time. The Swarm Conqueror Queen.
Our forces are under attack.
What is it this time?
Energy spike detected. The destroyer field will reactivate soon.
Kerrigan, you and your swarm will never threaten humanity again after today.
Dahaka, the field's returned. I've pulled back the swarm. It's up to you now.
My pack is ready, eager to destroy the power link. More essence. So, this device reeks of fire and death. I should drag it to me.
We've brought down the field. Strike now! No time. What is it this time? Yes. What if...
Queen, the Psi destroyer field will reactivate momentarily.
There's only one power link left. Destroy it.
Terrans, we will break your weapon again. We come for your power link. Spawn, now will be your time. Collect their essence.
Forces arriving now.
Essence, all things.
Warning, the swarm cannot withstand the destroyer field. Our forces must pull back.
Speak.
I will.
Additional primal troops incoming.
My task is complete. I will return.
The Psi destroyer field is permanently offline.
We don't rest until that hub is destroyed. All forces strike now! For the swarm!
Depleted.
Yes. Our conquest continues.
The power links are destroyed. Kill the Terrans. Take their essence.
Retribution will be mine. Boldly. No time like the present. The swarm. We are without limit. We adapt. Mineral field depleted. It is time. This world is mine.
Our forces are under attack.
Our conquest continues. What is it this time? The swarm conquers all.
Mutation complete. Mineral field depleted. Spawn more overlords.
Retribution will be met.
The
Speak. Quest continues. Retribution will be mine. No time like the present.
Oh yeah, you can't defend all of it from all of this.
We've done it. The Psi Destroyer is finished. Zagara, report.
We are pushing the Dominion into the Imperial sector now.
Was that your last card, Minsk? It wasn't good enough. You've served me well, Dahaka.
I collect much essence from following.
I'm glad to hear it. I still need you in my swarm.
The essence still flows. I still change. I still follow.
That's all there is to say. Now it's time for action.
I will remember what you told me, my queen. But now the time for words is past. Let us kill.
You're right, Zagara. And there's no one I'd rather have as my second for this battle. Can you feel it, Mengsk? All your plans and lies and manipulations are crashing down around you. Soon, all the pain you've caused will come back to you.
Whatever comes, I am ready, my queen.
Even if we fall and die in this battle, we've already done the impossible. We've shattered the power of Minsk. It will be up to the Terrans to make something of the opportunity.
That means nothing to the future of the Swarm.
True. But there are still Broodmothers in orbit with their Leviathans. The Swarm will continue, no matter what. And it will be changed. Forever. In 1 hour, either Arcturus Minx will be dead, or I will. If I'm still alive, I will set out to find Amon.
The fallen Zalaga, a being of unknowable power.
There's no way we can win.
Then why fight?
Because the only other option is to lie down and die.
Well, I never wanted to die lying down. So, fight a god to the bitter end? That sounds like a worthy death. I am with you.
Swarm has evolved into powerful weapon. Greatest leader.
Greatest? Abathur, everything I've done to the Swarm has been for my own revenge.
Queen determines purpose. When purpose changes, Swarm changes. This our function.
You know, sometimes you're not so bad, Abathur.
Unclear.
Alright, is there anything I want to change before we go? I guess not, there's nothing to change. I'm gonna go there. Might as well do that.
The Terran weapon has been shattered. Your swarm is poised to move. Only the palace defenses remain.
The northeast sector is clear. We're behind in the eastern corridor.
It's time, Valerian.
The evacuation is still underway.
I can't afford to hold back any longer.
Promise me you'll avoid civilian centers.
I can't do that. Arcturus would see that pattern in my movements and use it against me.
Then millions will die.
All right. Just stay out of my way, and I'll do what I can.
It is time. The Swarm conquers.
You never should have come back to Korhal. You are surrounded by the Dominion's elite.
And yet they still won't be enough to save you. How many bodies will you hide behind?
I've had enough of your tongue. Men, whack them out!
What is it this time?
The hive cluster is under
to you. Make your peace. We are without limit. It is time. I sense. No, it can't be.
My queen, a Terran battlecruiser is inbound on your location.
There's something familiar about Jim?
Let's finish the job.
I didn't think you would come back.
We're both tied up in whatever happens here today. We do it together.
Jim, thank you.
Thank me later. It's time you put your war face on.
Yeah, let's finish this.
Supposed to be evacuating civilians?
Valerian and Horner got that handled. I had other things to do.
All right. Keep that left flank clear while I go put a hurt on Mengsk. Your queen listens. Our conquest continues. What is it this time? Your queen. Speak. I am the swarm. Mengsk will suffer.
Our ally's base is threatened.
Yes. queen listens.
Are prepping to attack the Dominion. Heading out in a bit. Coming this way. Could use some help taking these guys down.
Complete. It is time. Make your peace. The swarm conquers all. Yes. Our conquest continues. The swarm conquers all.
From behind and destroy them, we will join the slaughter.
Speak boldly. What is it this time? Our conquest continues.
Ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
No time like the present.
Into the sector.
With pleasure, my queen.
Alpha Squadron, destroy that damnable ship.
Battle cruisers inbound. Might need your help on this one, Sarah.
Queen is under attack.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
This world is mine. Your queen listens.
Almost ready to attack the Dominion. Move it out soon.
Our forces are under attack.
Speak.
No time.
Understood. Let's finish this.
The swarm conquers all.
Remember this, Reyna? It was nice of your criminal partner to leave it here for me.
Aw, crap. I'd recognize that signature anywhere. He sent out the Odin. Sarah, keep going. You've gotta finish this. Go on without me.
Like hell I will. Hold on, Jim. I'm coming. It is time. Hold me. I am a spirit. It is time. The swarm conquers all. Hold me.
Did it. The Odin's down for the count.
How are you holding up?
Don't you worry about us. We're still in this. Almost ready to attack the Dominion. Moving out soon.
Our forces are under attack.
Your queen listens. I am the Swarm. Yes. We are without limit.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
I'm sorry if I've been quiet. I just want to... I order you.
It is time. Make your peace. Our conquest continues.
Ready to attack the Dominion. Move it out soon.
Yeah.
Men, stop the Queen of Blades. For humanity.
Zagaro, take command. I have an appointment with the Emperor.
Long live the Queen.
Hello, Kerrigan. I've been waiting for you.
I'm surprised you haven't tried to escape.
Escape? My dear, I'm afraid you've got it all wrong. Really? Did you think I'd keep an animal like you close to me without some kind of insurance policy? Clearly, you are my greatest failure. Now, at long last, you will die. Change of plans.
You can never suffer enough for all the lives you've ruined, Arcturus.
I made you into a monster, Kerrigan.
You made us all into monsters. Thank you, Jim. For everything.
My pleasure, darling. Always was.
See my true enemy. He waits for me in the void, wielding powers I cannot imagine. I go to face him, having renounced everything. My humanity. My identity. The man I love. But I will not face this enemy alone. I am the Swarm.
Wow. Well, that sure was fun, and I will say it's a great story to finish the second campaign. And one thing, I think is one thing you notice about me is I don't talk a lot. I'm not like I don't talk a lot like a Giant Grant Games or Jay Barino. I got mad respect for those two. The thing about me is I'm not just a when I play video games, it's not like I don't talk a lot. It's just I'm very trying to stay focused on it. I'm sure I could come up with some conversation to say, but overall, I really enjoyed this Heart of the Swarm. I never told you this, guys, but when I first played Heart of the Swarm, I really kind of was very slow paced at doing it. There were times in some missions that I can recall that when I first played them, it took me about an hour to complete it. But compared to these, compared to this playthrough now, I've pretty much done it a lot faster. But, yeah. Let's see. How many? What's my percent? 64% of achievements. Huh. It's not bad. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this, the Heart of the Swarm campaign. Next video we'll start on Legacy of the Void. And, that's when I think is really gonna get very difficult because I'm not much of a Protoss player, but I wonder how much better of a player will I be compared to when I first played them. Anyways, guys, hope you all enjoyed the video. And, yeah, leave a like, comment, and as always, this is Cody, and I'll see you next time.